We never forget how to help people, man. We always help folks out. A lot of folks out here, man, they just don't know what to do. They just existing. So we have to get to a point that we got to start teaching people how to live, even though we still learn how to live ourselves.
We grew up wanting to play sports in high school and wanting to be rich, but we always thought that the NBA and NFL had to get us there, not relying that, you know, we were blessed with other talents.
Yeah. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, yeah. Look, look. I don't know why they've been lying.
You know, we left to find a spot to do a photo shoot, which I'm really nervous about doing. And so I have in my mind a total other location where the railroad track, and ended up coming across this location, which absolutely was very perfect because it was an artist's dream, because it has a little bit of, you got a tuxedo and graffiti theme on a train. When you're trying to do something different and you're trying to find your way and you're trying to find out what's your gifts and all that good stuff. And even in all this change, you have a little bit of nervousness, doubt. It's not really doubt, but it's a little nervousness that you wonder you're doing the right thing. So it was kind of like a random find, almost like this whole vision of mine. It's random, but at the same time, it's probably one of the most blessed things I've ever been a part of. So see where this thing goes. But in the meantime, I'm not trying to become a Hollywood star. I don't give a rat's ass about being a Hollywood star. What I do care about is getting enough exposure to make a change and make a difference.
This is a cool angle. I like that, yeah.
Able to travel the world, be able to kind of do ministry in a regular jeans.
That's
too. The world needs God, so I'm asking if I can show that I can be out there in the world and actually preach about different things, and not really preaching, just actually talking about life, but definitely incorporating God as the main plot of it. And I think we'll be fine. So that's pretty much this grind that I've got in my mind.
Let's see. Oh, just keep it there. Oh, nice. Let's try it. I like that right there.
Well, you're working, bud.
That's the thing that drives me.
Really,
Dale Trustee, and I get better every day. Every day.
Don't think about it too much, too much, too much, too much. There's no need for us to rush it through. Don't think about it too much, too much, too much, too much. This is more than just a new last for you. Oh, don't think about it.
Done saying, I'm done playing. Last time is on the outro. Stuck in the house, need to get out more. I've been stacking up like I'm fundraising. Most people in my position get complacent, wanna come.